Today we have a collection of orange pedals consisting of the phaser, distortion, and sustain. The distortion pedal provides all the bite and growl you need from that 70s classic amp sound. The phaser has a reduced noise on the input compared with the 1970s counterparts. The sustain offers a smoother bloom than its original thanks to its differential sidechain. This is the last remaining stock. Once they're gone, they're gone. We're worth the visit.